Hi, my name is Nishit Ambalia. I am proprietor, founder, CEO of my company 360 Era. We are based in India, Russia and UAE. So basically we are an energy company. We are providing energy solutions since last 9 years. We have started with a solar product. We are giving services, consulting into wind projects, wind power generation, ocean power generation, speed power generation. So we have done good R&D and providing services to our clients for energy generation. Since last 2 years, we have started energy storage system also. And I have attended this seminar, and before that I have called upon the person that whether I am right person to attend this, because I don't have too much knowledge about IT and securities, but I want to make myself safe. Because I was traveling to Russia, I'm traveling to Dubai, Qatar, UAE, many of the countries I'm traveling regularly. So I was thinking that I have Apple product, so I'm safe, but it is not so. I learned many things that now I have to keep my Bluetooth off. I don't have to use my Apple Watch. So what are the threats and what are the things? And if I hire any vendor or if I hire any employee, then what are the things I need to check himself that I have studied, that I have learned? All the faculties were very good, superb. Thank you, CII. Basically, CII has helped me to set up my business in Russia, set up my business in other countries also, in Germany also. So thank you, CII. Thank you, MeetCat. Excellent faculties are available, and they have given best of the things available. Whatever the questions were answered, thank you very much. Thank you.